Let's get you these visuals now. These are from Ladakh of our jawans performing yoga at higher altitudes. It's of course been very, very tense situation there along the line of actual control in Ladakh as well, where so much activity has been reported. And now we're getting you these visuals of ITBP jawans performing yoga there in the high altitude areas. And we've been showing you these visuals almost every year on International Yoga Day. It's our jawans who lead from the front, and they've said that, you know, every day this is routine for them. It's a daily practice. And these are the visuals that we're getting you also amid the skirmishes that we've been reporting on the line of actual control. Our jawans taking a bit of time off there to ensure that they also stay mentally and physically fit. So very important in the kind of areas that they're deployed, where they face such harsh inclement weather, and not just physical challenges but also mental challenges. And that's where yoga makes a world of difference in ensuring that they keep themselves calm in the face of any adversity, and also in dealing with the kind of inclement weather that they have to live in 24/7, all 365 days of the year. These are visuals from Ladakh, where in fact you see at that higher altitude our jawans continuing to perform yoga to in fact commemorate International Yoga Day. These are ITBP jawans, we understand, who are performing yoga at 18,000 feet. And in sub-zero temperatures, you can see all around the snow as well, and in that temperature, to be able to perform yoga, to be performing breathing exercises, helps them, you know, in not just dealing with that inclement weather. It's no doubt a challenge also to perform yoga in that kind of climate, in that kind of weather. But you see them coming together then. They say that this is a daily practice, and on the day of International Yoga Day, you see all of them performing yoga, the video of which we've accessed here from Ladakh. Kamaljeet Sandhu is joining us with more details on this. Kamaljeet, as is the case every yoga day, we see our jawans really leading from the front, leading by example. We've been seeing a lot of activity really in Leh Ladakh. And here you've got visuals of how our jawans really ensure that they stay physically and mentally fit.
As the part of eastern Ladakh and north Ladakh have been largely affected by the India-China standoff, there is obviously a build-up there. But here it is on the forward areas that we have access visuals of ITBP jawans who are very much practicing yoga at 18,000 feet on the International Yoga Day. These are sub-zero temperatures. This also goes to show the morale of the forces continue to be high. Remember, ITBP has also been on the fourth run, including at the fourth finger, which is an area where there was confrontation between the Indian and the Chinese PLA. So very clearly, the visuals show that there is not just normalcy in a certain sense, but there is the morale of the forces which continue to be high because they're practicing yoga. And one of those areas of interest is that yoga does provide a lot of calmness to the mind. But clearly, when we're talking about the forward troops, there's obviously a clampdown. But again, as the Prime Minister had also said, that whatever happened, especially in the Galwan area, the Indian soldiers saved our land. There was no inch of land which was conceded to China. But again, there have been questions raised even about that particular statement. There was a clarification coming in. But here it is more about morale, discipline, and yoga being practiced by the jawans of ITBP.
Absolutely, Kamalji. Thank you for joining us. So those are visuals that we're getting you right now from Ladakh at 18,000 feet. ITBP jawans there performing yoga and ensuring that they stay fit at this point, mentally as well as physically.